The book Gathering Blue was published in 2000 and the author is Lewis Lowry. The genre of the book is science fiction. The book is written in third person. The setting and the beginning are a bit sad as everything bad is happening to Kira. The main characters in the book are Kira, Matt with his pet dog Branch, Thomas, Jameson and Annabella. My reaction to Matt was that he was really young, but adventurous and helpful. His dog Branch was really sincere and innocent. He was actually more smart and curious than other dogs. I really liked Jameson because he was in the story the whole time, and he was supporting and he cared for Kira. The character was a bit similar to me, as I'm supporting and I stand up for my friends. Kira is given the responsibility to fix the thing that her mother had been repairing before she died. She gets help from Annabella, who teaches her things she doesn't know. She gets support from her friends. They motivate her to finish the piece. I would say 5 stars because the book is remarkable, as it was truly entertaining and fascinating to read. Just imagining it made me really into the story. It was not really amusing, but it was more thought-provoking. I love the book and the plot of it because I was really interested to read it. It was really interesting to read it, and it was building action, so I really liked it. It is a good example of the genre because it talks about something fictitious but also a bit weird. The language is easy to read and there aren't any words which are like really hard. I enjoyed it and it was interesting. I would recommend that children over the age of 9 should read the book. Someone who likes creepy and adventure books would like the book. The next book I would like to read would be of a horror genre, because that is the one genre that I have not read before and it really interests me.